guys. About to feed my fish a couple different things. We'll see which ones they like the most. We got some blood worms. Quite a bit of those. We got some, these are big red worms. They're not very big, I'll show you. And then we got some night crawlers. And I try to keep my fish's diet changing a little bit. Keeps them happy and growing pretty quick. This is a fairly new one. It's a 180-gallon tank. Got a mixture of African and South American cichlids. We got catfish, bull catfish, a bluegill, and a biker in there, besides the cichlids in here. And, to get them going, a little bit of the blood worms in there. Usually gets them going pretty good. We got two red devils. The big ones hiding. Some some of these guys in there. I don't know if I get them, we'll see. Oh yeah, look at that. that red devil's grown very fast. I haven't had him in just a couple months. And he was a very small one, but that red devil was a small red devil, just got it. I got him, her, just 2 weeks ago, maybe. So we'll see what happens with her. I'm sure her will get pretty big. There's the catfish. He's, believe it or not, the boss. Him and the red devil. He don't play. He likes to chase around all the fish. I'm gonna throw some of these smaller ones out there. For these other guys. You see that catfish, he gets pretty crazy. It's fun to watch them try to tug the worms out of each other's mouths. Pretty entertaining. So far, that catfish hasn't gotten any. He usually eats a lot. Look at his size. It'll come by and eat them all up in one swoop. It gets over there. My Jack Dempsey loves worms. Loves them. The big one, anyways. I got two in there. He was beating up fish in my other tank, so I had to move the smaller one in here. I was hoping he'd survive. He's doing all right. This catfish is just not figuring it out. Once the catfish comes by and smells all those worms, it's over. Oh, here we go. He's not starving, or none of my fish are really starving by any means, but usually those will be gone pretty good. I fed him decently yesterday. See if I can get that biker to come back up. Just hold it. Sorry, guys. These blowworms just get them all going. That's about all they'll do. It's quite a bit, actually. Like catfish is, so they're just chomping on worms. I gotta take a lot of these decorations out. It looks kind of childish, if you will. But there's the biker back there. You can see him, he's like right there. He'll come out here probably shortly. And throw a couple down right here. See if we can get him to come out. He's just munching. Decent sized Pocosmos. He's about a foot long. Just so you guys can get an idea, that catfish is, I don't know, he's pretty decent size. Well, you can't really tell from this angle, but that red devil is about as big as my hand. He's back there just chilling. All right, guys. See ya.